A day after announcing a panel to study the Lodha panel verdict, the BCCI appointed former India captain Sourav Ganguly and three other officials in the IPL revamp panel.
Well, way forward is to plan for IPL 9, and that work is already going on. So once the Lodha Commission report has been received, we are working on it. The IPL Governing Council has been convened by the Honorary Secretary on 19th of July in Mumbai.
But while doing so, BCCI President overruled IPL Chairman's first choice members in Ajay Shirke and Jyotiraditya Scindia.